Why did it have to stop because of RJ Camp? Just so you know, I've regretted that night at least once every day since then.
I think I figured that out finally, and the last thing you wanted was me accusing you
of being an idiot.
Oh.
I know, because I was an idiot. I just didn't want to hear you tell me I was an idiot.
Nora, if you felt that way, why is it taking you so long to deal with what happened with RJ? Taken us so long to be able to talk to each other.
Oh, happy wedding day, Commissioner Buchanan. Oh,
and now that we've talked about everything, let me just do a fresh, clean start. Okay? Nora.
Well, you know, I still really haven't talked about...
Oh, can't we? We just have talked about everything that ever needs to be talked about in the past. Can we leave it at that now, please?
Yes. Why spoil a good thing?
Thank you. Oh, come in. Who is it?
Honey, I hate to rush you, but...
I know. The limo's waiting. And we're going to miss our collection of flights to choose from if we don't hurry pronto, right?
Yeah, something like that, yeah.
Husband of mine.
Mm-hmm.
I'd like you to meet my sister, Susanna.
I know we met at the reception.
No. This is my new found sister. The other half of my childhood. Mm. My best friend. Thank you for sending her up.
How did you know?
Oh, you don't think I know this man? I know this man.
Nice to meet you, Susanna. This must mean that you made up?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good for you.
22 years. Yes, it is. It is good for me. It is good for me. You know what? This day, my wedding day... The day that I found my sister, and the day that I had Rachel, are the two best days of my life.
Am I?
Probably not.
Next over.
Happy honeymoon!
Are we having fun yet? Rhetorical question.
You know, honey, when I pictured you and me in Hawaii, this tropical paradise, somehow I just didn't see me carrying bags around.
Well, sweetheart. Desk clerk told you to wait. The bellhop was due back in a few minutes.
But a few minutes, those guys, all they do is this, you know? Look how long it took us to get here anyway.
Oh, well, now, wait a minute. That's nobody's fault.
That makes it worse. There's nobody to blame. I mean, here, first we have to make this emergency landing in Idaho, of all places. Idaho? And then sit on a tarmac for a while in Seattle?
Well, you have to admit the fog was just a little thick. I lost you twice in the airport lounge.
It's this wedding, or honeymoon's... This honeymoon is not turning out the way I planned.
Plan? Excuse me. Did I miss a meeting?
I know. If we'd spent more time not planning our wedding, then
we would have had more time to not plan our honeymoon?
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow. Are we really married? I mean, did we have a wedding? Were you there?
I don't know. It happened so fast.
vow. I guess we're married. That means we can't have unlawful lust all weekend in the tropics, huh?
Now we're legal now. The fun's over. We're now husband and wife. Mrs. Buchanan, can you stand it?
Well, I'll tell you what. I'll give it the old college try, but there's one thing I am going to be sure of. That you're not standing for long here.
Present.
Oh, no, Will.
Absolutely.
No, Will. Time out, honey. Penalty. Holding. Holding.
I mean, what? So what's the penalty? Life sentence?
Don't you think that maybe we should unpack first?
Before what?
Oh, no, and then maybe take a hot bath.
Hot?
Well, I mean, a hot bath and then maybe take a little nap or something, you know, before, well, who knows, Will?
Do you really want to unpack, take a hot bath and a nap before who knows?
Well, I don't know. Define who knows.
Wild, savage, lewd, lustful, throbbingly sensual, near transcendental sex.
Oh. Oh, you mean that same old, same old? I mean, really, Mr. Buchanan, we're married. You don't expect me to have sex, of all things, with my husband, of all people. I mean, really, that is so traditional, common, routine, bourgeois. Done it, been there, had it.
Do you realize this is the first time that we're going to do it as husband and wife? In this faraway little hotel room, on this faraway little island, where they leave chocolates on your pillow every night? You show me yours, I'll show you mine.
I love it when you talk dessert.
A second, honey. How's your shower?
It was lonely. You know exactly how it was. I was expecting you to come in and surprise me. Where were you?
Oh, come on.
And I did get surprised, and I hated it. Who is that? Room service?
No. Hungry?
Why would you ask me a question like that? We just... Bo!
No, I hung up.
Oh, for
I already hung up. No,
sake.
Look. Do you want me to call room service?
Oh, bad, 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 bad husband. I told you, no land view. No phone home.
Well, I couldn't make any connection. I don't know what the heck's with the phones.
Nothing's wrong with the phone in this place. They're exactly like we honeymooning people like it. That's why we came to the most remote spot and the most remote island in all of Hawaii. We swore we wouldn't worry about work.
Yeah, see, and that's why I was trying to call home, so I wouldn't have to worry about work.
Oh, for God.
Oh, sweetheart, look, Todd Manning is spreading all his junk all over the front page of his paper daily. Mm-hmm. Police scandal, probable corruption, you know. Commissioner hides in Hawaii. It's not a good time for me to be out of touch. Speaking of touch,
You hungry? Want to go get something to eat?
Go?
Go. If we don't leave this room, we may never leave.
Is that a threat?
Want to order in?
Yeah, I could handle that.
Oh, yeah?
I could handle that, and you, with one hand tied behind my back. Maybe with both hands tied behind my back.
I'll get the rope.
I'll get the menus.
Oh! Bo, look! There's a video store, and they deliver.
Honey, we can order a pizza right here. What do you say?
I say we found paradise. Now, do you deliver too?
Call me.